The Kings on the power play tonight, 0 for 1 with no shots. Now the Kings with a chance to tie it up.
Just clear it, and it deflected off of Quick into the net.
Oh, my God.
And the Rangers get a shorthanded goal and lead 3-1.
I don't know if I've ever seen that. Look at the look on the face. Jonathan Quick Bob came out to play the puck, and he reached forward with his stick. He lost his stick. And you can see this is going to be a tough mental battle here. The puck is shot from the hash marks. It goes off. Now watch Quick. He tries to get it. He stumbles. He loses his stick, and then the puck goes off his blocker into the net. The crowd is stunned. The benches are stunned. You see him lose it, then blocker, and when he lost his stick, he decided, I'm going to go after the stick.